Hereford FC from side of country.
I'm with Horsall, Hereford's number one goalkeeper. So I've got a few questions for you. How do you think the game will go today?
I think the idea is obviously to get through the next stage and as a back of the lads to say that we're going to win. I think it has to be a win to us.
Yeah,
definitely.
So, like, how do you feel about the upcoming season? How do you think we'll do?
Again,
do you reckon we'll win the league or?
I've got to think positive. Yeah, we'll win the league.
Thanks.
Hopefully, we get far enough and we'll win the league.
Cheers, mate.
Love for Hereford. So this is, I'm with Jamie Edge. So I've just got a few quick questions.
Yeah.
What do you think about tonight's game?
I thought we played very well.
Yeah.
First half was a little bit tight.
Yeah.
But second half we played better at the tempo. Scored some good goals. I thought Jamie Molyneux made a good difference.
Yeah. What do you think? Do you reckon we'll win the league or?
It's early days yet. We've had a very good start. But that's definitely our goal. And we want to win the league, so that's what we're aiming for. Really.
What would be your reaction if you did win the league?
A reaction? I'll be over the moon. We'll have a few drinks and go on a night out. How's that? We're focused on every game at the moment.
Okay.
But we're going to win the league.
Yeah, thanks.
Well done, mate. All the best, boys.
Okay, see you. Thanks. So I've moved Jamie Edge, third interview of the night. And I just wanted to ask you a few questions about Hereford. If we won the league, what would your reaction? Celebration be so what would it sort of?
I'd jump around going crazy.
Yeah.
Jump around going crazy.
Yeah.
Being champion.
Yeah.
What about yours?
Basically, I'd just be over the moon though.
Yeah.
I'd be I'd be jumping around sort of, I think it'd be British. Do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yeah.
I want to ask Peter as well, but would I be able to do it in the changing room, you guys? And Beda, what would you say,
That'd be cool, mate, if you ask the athletes.
Yeah.
They'd probably say definitely.
Yeah, because that's all I was thinking about it. And then, how do you feel how the game went today? So,
very good game in the first half, I thought. We played well in the first half. Second half was a bit, because we were 5-0 up, we went a bit dead, but we won, so that's the main thing.
Yeah, and the last one. If I've been, thinking, all of, teams show, when you score one of you, can you dab off goal with school? What do you
dab,
want?
Dab, a pop with dab,
Yeah,
that.
Like that,
boys,
please.
Boys,
thank you very much.
Everyone's
he keeps it after the
way. Going directions.
When have you been here?
So, that's basically my interview with you.
Where is it?
Where do you sit?
Oh, I stand in the middle end up there.
We'll go dab over there.
Yeah, alright, thanks. So. Yeah, right. So guys, I've just got, I'm outside the bar now with Jimmy Oates. So, can I just ask you a few questions?
Yeah, sure.
How do you think the game went tonight?
I think it was very good. They were always going to be a tough opposition.
Yeah.
First versus second, obviously, but I think we did well to get in front of them. We were pretty solid. They didn't have any real chances, did they?
No, not too much. How do you think the league's going to go? Since we're now 11 points clear.
How do I think it's going to go?
Yeah.
I think we're going to not lose all season and go up.
Yeah.
Just
so, what would you say to if we did win the league? What would you be like? What would your reactions be?
Something like this. Do you want to feel it?
Yeah, all right.
I'd be like, yes, get in there.
Thanks.
Thanks. Nice, buddy.
Cheers. So, guys, I'm with Joel Edges now, Hereford's captain. And I just want to ask you a few questions, we start. If we won the league, what would your reaction be, and how would you celebrate?
Oh, it'd be mental. It'd be absolutely crazy. I'd probably do the disco again, which I know you know.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
So we'll go absolute mental, and have a few orange juices, and then see the night through.
And so I've asked Sinclair, I haven't asked anyone else yet, but I'm going to ask Beadle.
Okay.
Do you know the changing rooms, in the changing room? Do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yes.
If I could do do you know I have my phone and I have just go around
film
the mannequin challenge in the dressing room
for
the players?
Good idea. I'll put it by the gaffer and we'll see it through.
Yeah. And if we won the league, how far do you reckon we get in the next and how far Rickham will process.
Well, the ultimate goal is back to the league, isn't it?
Yeah.
So we've got double. We had a promotion straight off already in our first season.
Yeah.
Looking at getting another one now. So you never know. It could be sooner than we think. It could take time, but you know, it's got to be positive thinking. And hopefully we'll do it sooner rather than later.
Okay, thanks.
All right, bud.
Yeah, cheers. Okay, right back. I've been on the park with Mike Simmons. So I just want to ask you a few questions. How do you feel about your two goals today?
Yeah, it's a good performance from the lads today, wasn't it? First half, very convincing. Scored a few goals, didn't we? 5 goals. It's a shame we didn't get out in the second half and score a few more.
If you win the league, what would your reaction be? And how would you feel?
Say that again, Toys.
To win the league, what would your reaction be and how would you feel?
Probably fantastic, wouldn't it? Hopefully we can win the league, aren't we? Got a bit of a lead at the moment, we just got to make sure we can maintain that. Maybe a fantastic achievement winning back-to-back promotions, and hopefully we can do that, yeah.
Yeah. Just one quick question, how did you feel the game went today? On a whole?
Yeah, I thought it was a good game, didn't it? Enjoyable first half, maybe just didn't see it off in the second half, did we? But overall good performance, and the lads are chuffed, just a shame we didn't score 2 or 3 more in the second half.
Alright. So guys, I'm now with Mr. Beadle, the manager, and how would you feel the game went today, and how do you feel?
I thought the team were excellent today. I thought for 20 minutes or 15 minutes at the end of the first half, we got a little bit sloppy.
Yeah.
So I went in at half time and told them off a little bit, and then we come out second half, and I thought second half they were excellent again. Second half, and we certainly deserve to win the game.
Yeah. Do you reckon we should have won by more or less?
It's always nice to win by more, but the most important thing is that we win. That's the most important thing. So maybe we're saving the goals for another day.
Yeah. And I've asked a few players this, but
yep.
I wanted to ask you. Have you heard of the mannequin challenge?
No.
Basically it's where
I'm too old.
You go around and you're still as a statue.
Right.
A few football teams doing it. I wanted to ask, do you know the changing rooms?
Yes.
Would I be allowed to do it with you guys, all the players who come around filming in it?
We'll maybe do it a bit closer when it's warmer.
Yeah.
Is that alright? So you remind us a bit closer and we'll do it when it's warmer.
Okay.
Okay? So yeah. I'll keep you to that, alright?
Okay.
Good man.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Cheers. Thanks, Mr. Beadle.
Not Mr. Beadle, Pete or Beats,
one of them. Alright. So guys, I'm now with Millsy, on a board striker. So I just want to ask you a few questions about how the game went. So how do you think the game went?
Yeah, it was good today, weren't we?
Yeah.
Very good. We let them get a soft goal, but after that we scored the third goal. And then we controlled the game for the next minute.
I've asked Beadle and he said he agreed with it, but I'm going to ask you. So do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yeah.
If I could do it with all the players in the changing room,
yeah.
Would you be up for that?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I asked Beadle, but he said when he gets up for
the gaffer's fine with it. He's cool with it, yeah, definitely would do it.
And I just want to say, I asked Jimmy, how would your reaction be if you won the league?
Oh, it'd be crazy, wouldn't it? Would you hear last year when we won the league? Yeah, big celebrations. We get Joel on the microphone singing again.
Would there be another parade? Hereford parade?
Well, you'll have to ask the chairman. Did you come last year?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. A lot of people come, weren't there?
Do you remember the kid that shouted at the front? Disco Chump?
Yeah.
It was me.
Oh, was that you?
Yeah.
Oh, crazy. You'll have to do it again this year, then.
Yeah. Thanks.
Brilliant. Cheers.
Juan Pablo. Juan Pablo.
My hair looking alright.
Yeah. I'm with Pablo and I'm with Tristan Plummer.
The Spanish model, mate, this guy. Spanish model.
So I was going to ask you, how do you think the game went tonight and how do you think you performed?
I think it was good. I think we started well. Tristan did alright, got a penalty, started really well. And then they had a little spell for 20 minutes, but the second half, I thought we controlled it and we were very good.
I've asked Beadle and I've asked a number of players. But what would you think of the mannequin challenge?
Yeah.
What would you feel of joining in the changing room,
doing
all of us? Yeah, doing one.
I think it's a good idea. I'll ask the boys and see what they reckon. You'd like to see that.
Yeah.
Then you can put it up on your YouTube page.
Yeah. So if you ever see my YouTube channel, you actually know that I can bottle flip.
I've seen that. I've heard about that.
But I want to know, can you bottle flip?
Can I? I can give it a go.
Try it on that.
See you later, Jim.
Pablo's now trying to do bottle flip.
Okay.
Yeah, go on.
Can you see it? Is that going to down a bit?
You see it?
It's going to land like that. That's perfect.
Yeah.
There we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Turns out
Pablo cannot tap bottles, but he's also amazing at football. So, cheers.
Top man.
Thanks.
Pressure on, Jolie. Yay!
So guys, I'm with Rob Purdy today, so I just want to ask you a question to you again. So how do you think the game went?
I think we paid the price for a sloppy 20 minutes in the first half. Different class second half, but you've got to play for more than 45 minutes to win a game.
Yeah. How do you think our status of the league, how do you think we'll do?
Yeah, I don't think today was to win the league or lose the league. We're still probably going to be 12 points clear. I don't know how Tiverton got on, but you know, we'll go on to Saturday. We'll go and try and win on Saturday, and then you know we'll end up 4-2 to Tiverton coming in.
How do you feel about our 15 points clear?
Yeah, if you take it, you know what I mean? Especially in January. It's a hell of a gap. There won't be many teams across the country in any league that are 15 points clear. And you look at teams like Chelsea, they're 6-7 points clear, and people are already saying, well, no one will catch them. So to be 15 points clear now, it's going to take a hell of a team to catch us, and especially when we keep doing the business.
Just one last thing. I've asked Bean and everything, and he said about it in the summer, but do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yeah, I've seen it. Yeah.
About doing that in like changing rooms, how would you like be up for it?
Yeah, I think when we win the league, and we'll have a few games after that, I think we'll be a little bit more relaxed to be able to do something like that. But right now, we'll concentrate on winning the league, and then after that, hopefully we can get in there.
All right, thanks.
Okay, cheers, Birch.
Cheers.
Cheers, Rob. Thank you, mate.
Sweet sermon.
I'm with Alex Harris, Hereford's number one goalkeeper. So, how do you think the game went tonight?
Yeah, we looked good, didn't we?
Yeah, I think we did really well because of like we won 2-0, but it was like sort
of. Keeper played really well, didn't
yeah, he? You did do well.
He was one of the best keepers we've seen. Mm.
Like, what do you reckon? What's your thoughts about the leagues? What do you think might happen?
Well, we're doing well at the moment, aren't we?
I think we're 11 points clear now.
We can only take one game at a time, though. That's the thing.
Yeah.
And see how the next one goes. We've got. Yeah.
What would like be your reaction if we did win the league?
Well, yeah. Well, we won it last year with Cinderford.
Yeah.
So we won the same league last year, so you know I know how it feels, but
yeah. No, thank you for
that. All right.
No. That's amazing.
Thanks, Alex.
What are you, boys?
That's
what a fun.
So, how do you feel the game went today?
So it was a tough game. So it was a bit different. They played a little bit of a different style, didn't they? They went quite long, quite direct. But I thought second half coped with it better. I mean, it did look like we were under pressure, but I think. Really, they had probably one shot on target.
Yeah, always. Had to check carefully after all
the blood. What
happened down here? In the dugout? Yeah. I'm not quite sure. Something was said and Beads went over. There was obviously the referee. Yeah,
3 points.
I don't know.
What up, Babs?
There was a load of players, there was loads of people in there, and then everyone was a part, and then we were just trying to drag people away. So I don't really know much to say.
How do you feel about our status?
What about number 6?
Well, I think we've got to win the league, really, haven't we? I mean, we're 12 points clear. The closest team can catch us for 12 points clear, so we've just got to keep winning our games. 13 games left. And soon, hopefully, it'll be mathematically impossible for anyone to catch us.
Thanks.
No problem.
Excellent.
Cheers, Mark.
So, guys, I'm with Jamie Molyneux now from Hereford. So, I just want to ask a few questions. How do you feel about the game, how it went today?
I think we dominated the game. Thoroughly deserved a win. Could have had a few more with like Simmons hitting the crossbar and whatnot. But, yeah, we deserved a win 100%.
How do you feel like our state's in the league? How do you think we'll do?
You don't want to say it, but I reckon we'll win the league. But until we're over the line, until we've done it, until it's mathematically certain, then you can't say anything. Football's a weird game, but I reckon we'll get there.
Yeah, I've done some stuff now. But how do you feel like, do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yeah.
If we did it in the changing rooms, like all the players, how do you feel? Would you be up for that?
I'll ask the lads when I go back in for a shower, and I'll let you know.
Alright.
Sorted, yeah?
Yeah. Thanks. So guys, I'm with Clayton Fortune of Hereford now. Just to ask you a few questions.
Yep.
How do you think the game went today?
Well, it was a tough game. They're a good side. But our quality showed through in the end and we got the 2 goals that we needed.
How do you feel like of our league? How do you think the status?
The league? Yeah, the lads are doing really well. We're top, obviously. So you're always there to be shot at. But we just got to keep going and enjoying winning games.
Well, basically, I've asked a few people. I've done some stuff. But how do you feel? Do you know the mannequin challenge?
Yep.
How do you feel about doing it like in the changing rooms, like all the players? and stuff.
Yeah, we'll definitely do that, I reckon. I think the lads will be up for that.
Yeah.
Before the end of the season, we sort it out. Get yourself in there and we can film it.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, lads.
So, guys, I'm back and we're now in the bar with Wine Green. We're now going to do an interview. So, as you've been with us for such a long time, yeah, what's been your favourite moment of being a Hereford player?
Favourite moment? It'd have to be the Walker Stadium when I scored the winner in extra time.
Yeah.
That's standard for me because I don't score very many goals, so that's definitely my favourite.
Okay. How do you feel about us winning the league and lifting the cup?
Winning the league this year? Yeah, it's been a fantastic season. Hopefully we can keep most of the squad for next year and then build on it for next season. So I don't think we need too many players, maybe a couple more, and then we'll go for it again then. Maybe three on the bounce. Thank you very much, buddy.
So, guys, I'm now outside here in the bar with Calvin Dinsley. I just want to ask you a few questions about the game. How do you feel like we won? How do you feel?
How do I feel now we've won?
Yeah.
Yeah, buzzing. It's another trophy, isn't it? Whenever you win a trophy, you're happy. Very happy.
How do you feel like you scored your penalty? Yeah. How much pressure do you have?
A little bit of pressure. I mean, I was cramping up towards the end of the game, or else I would have put myself forward for, you know, the first five. But I was cramping up, a little bit tired. But, you know, I was always confident I was going to stick away once I went up there.
What was your first, like, reaction? As soon as, like, we saved our penalty, or saved the penalty,
yeah,
what was your first immediate reaction with the boys?
Just buzzing, because we were back in it. Obviously, you know, Brad missed his penalty. And then for Horse to make, you know, pull off a great save, all of a sudden we're right back in it.
Monday, obviously, yep, I'll be here. I can imagine you'll be here.
Yeah.
What do you think our chances are for Monday?
We can't take any game lightly, but, you know, it's a game that we should win, and we're confident that we are going to win. We've just got to go out and do it properly.
All right. Thank you.
Top man.
Cheers. So, guys, hope you guys all enjoyed the season. Great season. Got a lot more coming next. Can't wait for it. I hope you guys all enjoyed the 16-17 season. This is a clip of all my interviews and how they all went. And guys, hope you guys all enjoyed. And there's going to be a lot of more stuff happening next season with me. Interviews, again, with a twist. Stay tuned for that. Thank you all guys for watching my channel over this last year, and thanks for all the support, and I'll see you now.